As we see the current trend, business is accelerating, and it is accelerating at the speed of thought. This causes a huge overload on its supporting function, testing being the major of it. We are facing challenges like we as always have limited test budgets. To add to it, we have a strictly time-bound schedule. A large number of test cases have to be automated on many different browser OS combinations, which leads to a high cost per test run. Geographical distribution of users add to its challenges. Let us take a look at a real-time business scenario. Automating an e-commerce application using a Selenium web driver. Regression testing on one of the browser OS combination takes close to 5 hours. Now, this has to be tested with 16 different combinations of OS browsers on 2 different test environments with each release. Seems like a mammoth task. So, what all we can do in here? Well, one of the solutions is we can create our own test lab. We can get hold of 30 different odd test machines or VMs having different OS browser combinations, get your IT department on work to maintain this test lab, updates on browser, OS, crashes, etc., and to sustain on the ever-changing business requirements. All this effort, so much of an effort, on a solution which is only to be used occasionally and that too mostly to report failures, doesn't seem worth the effort. So, seems like we might have to be needing an alternative view. Let's move on to automation the cloud way. There are some major benefits which we get when we move to test automation the cloud way. The infrastructure. The infrastructure is always available on demand and it is highly scalable and flexible to sustain your business requirements. And it is very low on maintenance. The test run time. The test run time is greatly reduced as you are able to run parallel runs on many OS browser combinations. Cost. You are no longer bound tightly by expensive seat licensing solutions. You pay per use. So you overall get a low cost per test run. There are many big players trying to make foray into this market area. Crestec is one of its first to launch a cloud-enabled solution. Crestec's most sought after tool agnostic test automation platform solution, OpKey, is now cloud enabled. So create those test scripts without any code, run it on any test tool, and you can run it on cloud. OpKey, the tool agnostic test automation platform. It has got many features. For example, we have stripped the zero code way. Nowadays, enterprises want their business analysts and manual testers to actively participate in test automation. OpKey Gen 5 rich keyword-driven interface provides more than 400 keywords which enable these users to author test cases without writing even a single line of code. The tool-agnostic way. Business applications nowadays are complex in nature, with components ranging from mobile, web, services, etc. OpKey's unique platform allows you to make calls to different test automation tools in one single test case. Also, your test cases are not bound by any specific automation tool per se. Parallelize the OpKey cloud way. We have more than 100 plus configurations available on different OS browser combinations to enrich your test automation experience. Well, I now invite OpKey itself and showcase what all it has got. We are actually a bit sensitive about OpKey. We treat it as a living being. Can we have the demo, please?
Introducing OpKey, the tool agnostic test automation platform. Let us begin our demo by authoring test case with the all new OpKey recorder. We open a test case and click on a record button in OpKey. We provide the name of the object repository in which the fetch objects will be captured and we start the recording. The OpKey recorder is an extension of the Selenium IDE which works with Mozilla Firefox. We have taken in her a sample website called Crest Shop and will be recording its steps for login and logout scenario. As we are performing the steps here, the same is being captured by Selenium IDE and by OpKey as well. Each Selenium IDE step has a similar keyword available in OpKey test case. So here we can see that our steps has been captured and also our test case has been authored by writing no code at all. Let us see some of more empowering features in OpKey. We have an inbuilt object management solution where your captured objects are stored. You can go and change the object definition in the form of physical properties as per changes in your application. You can also add virtual objects which right now don't exist in your application. We also have an exciting feature of inbuilt data management wherein your test steps are linked with data repository and the data is being managed within OpKey entirely. You don't need a separate data management solution. The most exciting feature of OpKey is the availability of 400 plus keywords, which allows and empowers tester and business analyst to author their test cases. And the coolest feature, the OpKey Cloud. Once your execution test cases are authored, you collect them in your suite. And perform its execution on cloud. You provide your registered cloud credentials. You provide a new session name and a build name to your test run. And it fetches you the available browser and OS combinations. You can select from this list of varied OS browser combination on which you want to put your test on execution. Once you have keyed in all these information, you can just sit back, do your some other work, take a break. After a while, you can come and check for your results. Showcasing results. Well, results in OpKey can be seen either on your OpKey dashboard portal, which is web enabled, or you can as well see the same results which have been executed in your OpKey application as well. You can fetch detailed information of these results and see the captured screenshots as well. Well, it's just a beginning of a revolution in test automation. We call it as OpKey. Thank you.
Questions? Do we?
Yeah.
Yes, we are in the process of building up a tunnel solution, secure tunnel solution, which will allow you to access Opti Cloud via VPN. So yeah, that's the reason.
Any other questions? Well, we're pretty aware about Copkey anyways.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
All right.
Thank you so much.